So this year, Spring Hill Lake was lucky enough to receive a grant for iPads, and our class has been able to use these iPads in the content areas and for writing. And it makes the writing for them very exciting because they're using this technology, which is always very engaging for the students. And even with the iPads, it's very helpful for English language learners who get stuck on spelling and the sounds of the words, because the iPad will automatically correct their writing or give them a choice of words that they can use to put into their writing. And they could see how it's spelled. And that's been really exciting for them, because they feel like when they're done, they have more of a finished looking product than they did handwriting it with some of the mistakes they might have seen. So that's been really exciting. We've also been using the iPads a lot to organize their thoughts, and even different applications or different apps in the content areas that just get them excited to learn. So the use of the iPads has not only been helpful for the students to acquire knowledge, but just as a general tool for engagement.